Here we go with a great little trick called the magic rings and coin. I have here my one, my two little yellow rings, and my one gold coin. Now, I'm going to ask you a question. Watch very carefully. If I put both of these rings on top of the coin, snap my fingers, where do you think the coin is? You think it's under here? Well, I'll tell you what. It's gone. Here, let me show you again. Snap my fingers, and back it appears. That's called the magic rings and coin.